For those of you that have been playing along at home, you might remember a while back I made a clickable map of all the locations that I've made videos for. Now, anyone that's clicked around on that map, I hope you realize that the map is color-coded. So the longer videos I made, you know, all one color to correspond with each other, and there's several different colors on the map. The short videos, those are blue. You click on that and they're one subject, so it takes you to the video, so it's pretty straightforward. As for the longer videos, if you click on one of the links, no matter what it is, it always takes you to the beginning of the video, not necessarily what you clicked. Now for me, that's hopefully a good thing because it hopefully encourages folks to watch the whole video. However, I do understand that it is kind of annoying. You clicked on that link for a reason. So what I decided to do is I did a quick Google search and realized after about 30 seconds that it's actually really easy to get a timestamp of a spot in a YouTube video. So what I decided to do is I went to all the locations, all the spots on the map that are of the longer videos, and I made the links go to that particular part of the video. So that should be a little less frustrating for people. They just want to see the one thing. They can do that, move on with their day. So for anybody that hasn't clicked on the map, go right ahead, take a look. For anyone that has, enjoy the updated links. I hope this encourages people to hit the road and visit some of these places. And I guess that does it for this one. So I guess I'll see you on the road.